You know, I almost didn't make it home. The thistle broke halfway through. Oh my God, what a disaster. But thanks to two helpful people, you know who you are, I actually made it home. So we need to start with removing this wood, removing all the rotten pieces, remove the roof, start welding some things. Well, we won't be throwing this away. With this roof piece being galvanized, it's probably in the best condition of the whole thing. Definitely a keeper. And it's really heavy. With the frame bare, we can now see all the problem zones. Let's start with straightening the frame and welding in some temporary structural rigidity. Well, this won't bend so easily now. Let's poke some holes and see where the real problems are. Seems like this has been rotted out, this has been rotted out, and the front section has been rotted out. Crap. Wouldn't have been a project if I didn't bleed for it.
Yeah.